extremist content that they were searching for, in some cases they were 3 times as likely to click on an ad that says, are you feeling hopeless? Are you feeling anxious? Click here to learn how Muslim mothers deal with depression, or click here to learn about how you can deal with anxiety, 3 times as likely than the control group. This data demonstrates huge potential for counter-narrative content that goes beyond ideology, beyond politics, beyond religion, and deals with health and well-being. And actually, in terms of the scalability of this work, we can build counter-narrative after counter-narrative that deals with ideology, and there's some great organizations in the rooms and in this room that are doing that. But in terms of scalability, there's already a huge array of content online on YouTube. If you search for self-help content dealing with anxiety, and I need to wade through a lot of material that's not very good. But if you do wade through that material, you can find some helpful resources on there. And if we can redirect that sort of content at individuals that are looking for something that's dangerous, if they're looking for material that is either self-harming or, I'm sorry, I'll slow down. If they're looking for materials that are self-harming or are harmful to others, we can direct them to content that can help them deal with wider mental health issues. So I'll leave it there.